photo panelists, would you please come on stage, be seated? Thank you all for coming to Language Arts Talmud. Let me introduce two organizations hosting today's Talmud, Korean Resource Center and Community Health Promoters. Korean Resource Center was founded in 1983 to empower immigrants and communities of color, particularly the Korean-American community through education, advocacy, and grassroots organizing. Since its founding, Korean Resource Center has been offering a space for dialogue on questions of identity, public education, and advocacy for the civil and immigrant issues affecting the Korean-American community and social and community services for marginalized community members. Community Health Promoters, a group of Korean-American senior citizens dedicated to educating health and immigrant issues that directly impact themselves, their peers, and their community, was founded in 2006 to identify these issues and bring their voices and thoughts to the forefront of our advocacy work. Today, one-third of Californians are speaking other than English as their mother tongue. We hope that today's talk will serve as an opportunity to discuss language access and help limited English proficiency population to be better served with their preferred language for their health. In addition to our great panelists and community members, we have representatives from Congresswoman Diane Watson's office and Assemblyman Kevin DeLeon's office.